The capture of a man who went on a shooting spree across multiple states. Our senior justice correspondent Pierre Thomas is in Washington with the latest. Good morning, Pierre.
George, good morning. It was a dramatic, bloody day of workplace violence, car chases, and a suspected cold-blooded killer now in handcuffs. A man so callous after his alleged rampage, sources tell us he was spotted by police casually walking down the street, smoking a cigar.
Overnight, police capturing Rede Prince after chasing him on foot, following an 11-hour multi-state manhunt for the suspected killer. Accused of gunning down three people and critically wounding two others at his office just outside of Baltimore, then shooting another man in Delaware.
How do you get into a mind of a person that's capable of shooting five people that are co-workers? And I even get chills talking about it because I know what it's like when we do hunt individuals that are desperate.
It all started just before 9 a.m.
I have a 40-year-old male with a gun shot to the head.
When a 37-year-old Prince, a machine operator at Advanced Granite Solutions, gathered his co-workers at the countertop company and began firing.
We have multiple witnesses saying there's a shooter at Granite Place.
Three people fatally shot, two others critically injured.
There's an individual out there on the loose who committed, you know, one of the most heinous acts we've ever seen in our county.
Police arriving just 4 minutes into the shooting, but Prince, a man with 42 arrests, had already fled. Around 11 a.m., another shooting erupts 50 miles away at this car dealership in Wilmington, Delaware.
We're getting reports of one patient shot multiple times.
The victim, another man Prince allegedly knew and had a dispute with.
Our officers actually saw the vehicle leaving the scene. We were able to give a short chase but lost the vehicle.
According to court records, a restraining order was sought against Prince after he allegedly punched a co-worker at a previous job. Yesterday, those severe anger management issues apparently turned deadly. Robin?
So sad. All right, Pierre, thank you. Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.